And we do continue to follow that breaking news of that 2-alarm fire in Allegheny County. This is a live look now at the scene. It's happening on Orchard Avenue in Bellevue. This is from our crew there on the ground. We are still working to find out if there are any injuries. You can see dozens of firefighters there on the scene. Keep it here to KDKA for the very latest on that fire.